I am happy. Why? Not because everything's amazing, not because my life is perfect, not because the world is perfect. I am happy because I choose to be happy. If you are not happy, it is because you are choosing not to be happy. Because happiness or unhappiness comes from what you are focusing on. It comes from your thoughts. And so I had the realization a few years ago that if I'm pissed off, it's because of what I'm thinking. If I am sad, it's because of what I'm thinking. If I am happy, it's because of what I'm thinking. If I love my f***ing life, it's because I am thinking something specific. And so if you're not happy with your life, maybe you should change your thinking. If you're happy with your life, maybe you should keep that thinking and keep on that path. If you're trying to change the way that the world is around you, maybe what you should do first is try to change what you think about the world around you. I'm happy because I choose to be happy and I work at it every freaking day. You can be happy, but you have to work at it every freaking day. And some people say, oh, but that's just positive thinking. Positive thinking is a bunch of bullshit because you're ignoring the negative. No, 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 I'm not ignoring the negative. I understand the negative exists, but I'm choosing to focus on the positive. Because if I choose to focus on the positive, I feel like I grow and I become better. And the better that I am, the better that I can serve the world to change this negative. So choose to be happy because it's your choice. Choose to be happy because it is your choice.